And now to the 10th. Jerry Kelly, long birdie chance here. Jerry's out cooking some meals up for the Pro-Am guys on Wednesday, having a good time with it. Drago's having some charcoal broiled oysters. How about this putt? Wow! That was impressive. Already 10-3 putts on the 10th hole, and Jerry buries one from all of about 45, 50 feet. When you do that, you don't even have to pick it up out of the hole. Your caddy will for you.